Hi, this is Ben Scheibe with One Hockey in collaboration with North American Hockey League. And today I've got
Daniel Casey.
And Daniel, what team are you with?
The last one.
How did you guys do today?
We did pretty good. It was hard coming up because we're just a B team in the AAA tournament, so we're the underdogs. But we just played our hardest, got pucks to the net, and that's how we won.
You know, as you think about this tournament, you know, are you having fun? I mean, is it a highlight of the year for you to come down here and play like in this type of a tournament with a lot of competition? I mean, tell me about that.
Oh yeah, it's definitely one of the best things. It's just a lot of fun to come down with the team. Just playing around even in the hotel and stuff, and then on the ice when you come together, it's really fun.
Is it the same group of kids each and every you know, when you guys travel, or is it does that change?
It's always the same group of kids.
Okay. So player of the game, that's great. You know, we've got scouts out there actually. Yeah, scouts from USHL and North American Hockey League. Yeah. What did you do to get that player's game more in the game? Was it something really special?
Oh, in the first period, first full game, I was skating down, but I just kind of passed it to the middle and then went off one of the
players.
I went down to my scouts and just shot it corner and went in.
So, you know, it sounds like you did a number of things right. You got a nice assist.
Yeah, you got
a goal by working hard. That's great. Well, listen, you have a good rest of the weekend, and it's great to have you.
Thanks.
All right, get chatting with one hockey.